This one no different, and we are underway. Right in the slot, and that goes off the post and out.
Marner's been so dangerous offensively tonight, but he can't get a bounce. That puck is off the post and out again.
Grabbed along the board by Riley. Good use of the body on the play. The Hurricanes have it now. Takes the feed. Moves the puck across to Teravainen. Pokes it away in his own end. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Smart defensive play there. Carolina's on the attack. Big play inside the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Svechnikov. Puck grabbed by Matthews. Quick feed to Hyman. Sends it over to Marner. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Not able to connect. Picked up along the boards by Brody. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Off the outside of the post and stays out.
Toronto's looking for a little good fortune. They're not going to find it there. Off the post and out again.
Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And he takes a shot, and that one's turned away. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Couldn't connect on that pass. Picked up along the wall by Hull.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Slavin's got it along the boards. Here he is, wrists it on net. Stick save by the goalie.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Tries to get it to Tavares. Rocked him in the open ice. Moves it over to Nylander. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Scrum along the boards. Taken along the wall by Hull. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. The Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Here he is in front, and he makes the save. Gardner's lugging the puck. And now he angles it across to McGinn. Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Anderson. Here in the back half of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. The Hurricanes win the draw. Across the line from center. Feasey's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, he got paddled by Mrazek. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Grabbed along the boards by Spezza. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Pins them against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Moving to the middle. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Dishes it to Shea. Sends the pass over. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Dishes it to Dermott. Anderson's gaining momentum. They'll dump it in and peel off for a change. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a chance right out in front. Moves it to DeSingle. Carolina's moving it up the ice. Good hit. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Sends it quickly to Riley. Mikheyev's moving it ahead. And he regains control of the puck. Here he is, shot right in front. Denies that opportunity.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Just here in the late stages of this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Nice job tying up his opponent.
1 minute left.
And now it's over to Fast. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Puts it to the front of the net from point-blank range. Stones up with the blocker.
Sharp reaction save.
Takes the feed. From the point. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
Fans, take a look at our scoreboard as we
second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period about set to get underway. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Leafs talked about being a better puck possession team. In that first period, they played almost flawlessly, but they have not scored.
Hyman's carrying it ahead. Drives to the paint. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Good job tangling up his opponent here. The Leafs go to work on offense. And a strong effort on that play. Slavin's got it in the defensive end. The Hurricanes move it in. He grabs the puck here at the point. Denies him! He got all of it! Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Matthews is taken down, and the officials are signaling for a penalty. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. And tripping looks to be the call, Ray.
Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot, the guy goes down, and you're toast every time.
The Leafs will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Everybody's having trouble getting on the board tonight, but here's a power play, the first of the game for them.
Takes control of the puck, and that takes guts to get in front of that one. They move the puck out of harm's way. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Toronto's on the attack. Puck picked up by Kerfoot. All smart heads up play to poke that one away. Fires it!
Oh, scores!
Looks relieved down there, Razor.
Well, after a while, you wonder, is it just not our night? They're able to get a bounce finally, and they're on the board.
And now he moves it to Aho. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Carolina's got it now. Dangles between his legs. His reflexes on display tonight. Pesci's got the puck in his own zone. Quick pass to Svechnikov, and it's a quick pass to Gardner. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Aho. The Hurricanes play it along the boards. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And he slides it quickly to Gardner. The Hurricanes play it along the wing. Scooped up along the wall by Aho. Here he is in front! Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Anderson.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. The Leafs have it behind the net. From the boards, he takes that pass. And that goes off a player in front. Moves it quickly over to Hamilton. The Hurricanes are on the attack. Centering pass. Denies it in front. More than half the period has expired. The Leafs have taken a 1-0 lead. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Gives them nothing in front. The Leafs move to the offensive zone. Pass back to the point. Stopped by the goaltender.
Anderson's made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
The centermen glide into position. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Leafs take possession in the defensive end. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Skates across the blue line. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Quick feed to Fast. Sends a pass over. Centering pass! Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it.
Anderson's locked in. Every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well, too.
Here's a short pass to Trocheck. Takes the bump but still hangs on to the puck. And that shot dies in traffic. Pokes the puck away. Quick feed to Matthews. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Picked up along the boards by Shea. Moves it to Fast. Snaps one from the slot. He gets a piece of it with his stick.
And he came up.
Scores! We're all evened up.
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal. Good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Carolina's equalizer comes at a critical time of the game late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that, so this is a critical goal.
And that one fired right into the bench.
Vincent Trocheck, and by number 71, Jesper Fast. Time of the goal, 17 minutes, 43 seconds.
Here in the late going of the frame, it's all tied up. Carolina's won the draw. Feeds the puck to Shea. Slides it to Staal. Trying to get back on the attack now. Picked up along the wall by Dermott.
Last minute of play.
Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Puts it on net. Off a stick. Stones him in front.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Well, that's one way to win the draw. He scores! Breaks the deadlock!
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got to lead, and we'll see if they can increase it. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Carolina's got ahead by one. Now what's the strategy late in the second period?
Shouldn't change at all, sorry, James, because you've got the lead. Doesn't mean you sit back. Take it into the break right the same way.
Makes sense. Here he is from the slot. Big time stop. And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair.
When the home team wins, you win $10 off. Your tickets to any Rob Sporting Goods for a coupon good for $10 off your next purchase of $50 or more. Tickets must be redeemed.
The third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Toronto's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
And he comes up with it. Anderson's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far. Carolina's not taken their foot off the pedal. They've been aggressive this entire period, and they're controlling the play and have the lead.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The Hurricanes lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Big save by the goaltender. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Brody. And now he tries to get it across to Hyman. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Marner. Strong defensive effort. Moves it quickly over to Trocheck. No one home on that play. Slides the puck ahead to Teravainen. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line.
Man, he pounded that shot, but the goalie was in good position and made the save.
The Hurricanes have put a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead it early in this third period. Trocheck's won the draw. Pushes it across to Niederreiter. Here he is in close. Stopped by the goaltender. Anderson's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
The Hurricanes have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. The Leafs win the draw. And now he angles it across to Nylander. The Leafs take it across the blue line. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Snaps one here in the slot. That's turned aside for the blocker. Denies him again.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
The Leafs will play it from the defensive zone. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Stop. There it is. He scores.
Oh, Shooter puts his own rebound away. That's a nice play. But man, the goalie burped this rebound out, made it way too easy for him.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Carolina's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Centering pass in front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. The Hurricanes take it across the line. Here's a short pass to Staal, denied by the goaltender. Toronto's looking to break out. The Leafs are in transition. Oh, just a textbook hit. Good hit on the play. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the cross-ice pass. The Leafs looking against the half wall. And that pass goes awry. He says, let's get physical on that play. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Taken along the wall by Staal. He carries the puck up along the wing. Tries to get it over to Dermott. A shot denied by the goaltender.
Mrazek's taken away all of the rebound possibilities by putting that puck in the corner.
Strong defensive effort. Quick feed to Dermott. Hyman's got the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. Quick shot, and the lane's clogged up, blocking that. And some good footwork to kick it away. Pinned up along the boards. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Here's a chance. Whoa. Fires the wrist shot. Another stop by the goaltender. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. With some open space at center. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Hangs onto the puck. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it. Nylander's stick handling in his own zone. Toronto's across the blue line. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Takes the puck at the point. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Rister turns it away. The Leafs really need a goal here. They pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Misses! Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. And he serves it across to Kerfoot. And the puck skips away after that move.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Now he takes it over the line. settles things wide open. Oh. And there's the insurance marker much needed for them on this night.
It's amazing how many times a guy misses an empty net, but this one he puts between the pipes. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Carolina's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Stalls one possession. Errant pass and the play's broken up. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Carolina's in transition. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Nice poke check. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Ray, how's that for a pushback tonight?
Important, imperative that they played a good game. I really like the way they responded to the pressure. Down one game to nothing to come back and even the series.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.